The specialty of the rattlesnake is that if we cut off its head, it can still bite. That's because there are still infrared rays connected to its body, according to scientists who study rattlesnakes. If a rattlesnake injects a large dose of venom, it will take almost 1 month for the snake to produce the venom again. All rattlesnakes have hematotoxin, damages red blood cells, venom,